Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good evening, I'm Cody Alcorn with your evening flash briefing. North Carolina Governor Roy Cooper issued a stay-at-home order for the entire state that will go into effect on Monday afternoon. There are 763 cases of the coronavirus in 60 counties within the state. Only essential businesses will be allowed to stay open, which includes stores that sell groceries or medicine, food cultivation, manufacturing, distribution for critical products and industries, charitable and social service organizations, the media, gas stations and transportation businesses, and financial, along with insurance institutions. Well, Congress and President Trump have enacted a historic $2 trillion stimulus bill to help the economic crisis caused by the coronavirus pandemic. Individuals would be due $1,200. Couples will be receiving $2,400 plus $500 per child. If you make over $99,000, you will not be getting a check. Now, if you're on Social Security or disability, you will draw a check. And we have much more on these stories and more at foxcarolina.com. You just click on the latest coronavirus news. We're web live there right now. We have an entire section dedicated to the coronavirus pandemic. We update this section around the clock. You can also find the latest number of cases of the coronaviruses in South Carolina from DHEC in this section. Right now, we do want to throw it over to meteorologist Isaac Williams. A beautiful Friday, and how's the weekend shaping up, Isaac?
Yeah, Cody, if you like the warm weather that we saw earlier today, we are going to love this weekend weather. We're in the 80s both days. We're going to start off overnight and into Saturday morning with temperatures in the 50s to near 60 degrees, and then we're going to be taking off pretty fast. We are going to see a mix of sun and clouds, generally what we saw for Friday. Temperatures soaring into the 80s. We should break the daily record of 84 degrees in the upstate with a breeze developing in the afternoon. We'll also be in the middle 80s across western North Carolina. A few showers move through Sunday and then some better rain chances and cooler air arrive next week. Our continuing coverage, of course, will continue. We also have the latest on our Fox Carolina News social media pages, as well as our app and on our YouTube channel. You can subscribe to the Fox Carolina News channel there for the latest news and weather updates.